New for you this morning, the man accused of killing five of his neighbors in Texas last week is in jail this morning. This video is just into our newsroom overnight showing the arrest of 38-year-old Francisco Oropeza. He's accused of shooting five of his neighbors, including a 9-year-old boy, after they asked him to stop firing a gun in his yard. The FBI says they tracked him down after a tip came in through the FBI tip line.